The Ice Queen's weakness lay in her past as a human, capable of love. Once upon a time, a kind and sensitive princess lived in this castle. When her beloved kitten disappeared, the girl cried for days until her father gave her a ring to comfort her. The father told her that losses are a part of life, and they must be accepted. But when the plague took her parents that spring, the princess couldn't accept it, so she called the magician for aid. Princess wanted to bring her parents back, and then the pain. So the magician locked the girl's heart in ice and gave her a broken magic mirror. The princess with a broken heart became the Ice Queen. Her one wish was to bring back the winter when her parents were alive.
So you made it into my castle. Do you like my living snowmen? Charming, aren't they? Soon you and your precious Edward will join them!
Thank you. I tried to defeat her, but I grow weak. Please, give me the shard. She will never let us be. Here's your precious shard. Now let us go.
Idiot! Weakling! I knew you'd give me the shard! I am all powerful now! Nothing can stop me!
You promised to let us go!
Edward's fascination with legends was his weakness. Searching for answers brought him to Rosemount, where he was captured. According to legend, when a mortal restores a magic mirror, eternal winter falls over the world. The Ice Queen believed it would bring her parents back. Many tried to restore the mirror, only to turn to ice, but Edward succeeded, and winter covered the world. But the magician's promise didn't come true, for not even magic can bring back the dead. Icebound, Edward felt the Ice Queen's grief and anger. That's when he realized that the only way to defeat winter was by melting the frozen heart, and only love can melt a heart.
winter world is winning! Witness the glory of snow and ice!